How to keep your blood healthy. Blood is essential for living. It performs various functions like transporting oxygen, gases, and waste products. It nourishes your body, but what if your blood has some toxicity? It is going to affect your whole health drastically. In this video, we are going to learn how to keep your blood healthy, because healthy blood means healthy you. Toxins are stored in your blood daily because of pollution, smoke, and other factors. Naturally, lungs, kidneys, and liver do their best to clean your blood and maintain your health, but the process becomes easier by detoxification. Now, a question arises. What is detoxification? In simple words, detoxification is a process that boosts up your immune system and cleanses your body from toxins to keep it healthy. There are some natural detoxes that work wonders. As we know, the kidneys play a significant role in removing waste products. By far the best way to elevate your kidneys' performance is to drink enough water. Your organs depend on water to help them eliminate waste from the body. Water also helps keep your blood vessels open so that blood can move freely. Severe dehydration can lead to kidney damage. Fruits are not only good in taste, but also help to keep your blood healthy. Fruits rich in antioxidants, like blueberries, are incredibly beneficial as they can protect the liver from damage. Researchers have found that whole blueberries can help to keep the liver healthy. A healthy liver is necessary to convert food into energy. It also converts toxins, like alcohol, harmful metals, and medications, into harmless substances and ensures that they are removed from the body. Fruits like pears, guavas, and plums have pectin fiber that is beneficial in cleansing blood. They not only bind with excess fats in your blood, but also with heavy metals and other harmful chemicals or waste and remove them efficiently. Moreover, the lycopene glutathione found in tomatoes is useful for eliminating wastes and chemicals. Ever heard the phrase, an apple a day keeps the doctor away? Well, it's true, seeing as apples contain a high amount of soluble fiber known as pectin. Soluble fiber helps in regulating your blood sugar levels. Since high blood sugar can damage your kidneys, anything that helps keep it in check will have an indirect positive effect on kidney health. Not only fruits, but green leafy vegetables are also very beneficial, as they are responsible for increasing enzymes in the liver that help promote the blood detoxification process. Not everyone likes salad or vegetables daily, but if you want health, you have to compromise some. If we're talking about taste, turmeric powder is not good, but do you know its benefits? Drinking turmeric milk generates red blood cells besides piling your body with essential nutrients and acting as a health tonic. Its curcumin compound is known to be the fighter for most problems in our body. It is a natural healer for inflammation. Warm water with lemon is the right combination. It is said to promote the breakdown of fat and tends to ease the load on your kidneys, while the vitamins and minerals in the lemon help to detox your blood and overall body system. Green tea is so common nowadays for weight loss. Studies show that drinking green tea may improve the health of the liver, reduce fat deposits in the liver, and possibly ward against liver cancer. Use these foods in your daily diet to improve the natural functions of your kidneys, liver, and lungs that are making your blood pure and enjoy a healthy life.